Hi, my name is Rodney Urand and I'm from OTS Training. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add content with the visual editor in WordPress. Once you've logged into the WordPress environment, creating a post or page is one of the first tasks that you will perform. To do this, you'll navigate to the admin toolbar at the top of the screen. You'll hover your mouse over the word new and a flyout menu will appear. Choose post or page in order to create new content on your WordPress site. Your visual editor will appear in the center of the page, and this is where you'll input any content that you want on your site. There's an area for the title as well as the body. Click on the title section and type a title, and then click on the body section to type your content. At the top of the editor, where your content is written, there are numerous formatting buttons. Notice the toolbar. As you add content, it will follow you and remain persistent on the screen. Now, these functions shown on the toolbar buttons are very similar to word processing software, such as Microsoft Word. Clicking the toolbar toggle button will show or hide a second line of formatting buttons, which gives you extra functionality. In most cases, you'll be familiar with many of the icons, but let's go over a few that are less common. Add media. This button is used to upload and insert media such as images, audio, video, or documents. Insert edit link. Clicking this allows you to create an HTML hyperlink to another page or website. Insert a read more tag. This improves readability on your site. Everything prior to the tag is considered an excerpt. Paste as text. Toggle this feature to avoid formatting issues when copying and pasting content from other sources, particularly Microsoft Word documents. Clear formatting. Use this tool to remove all of the formatting from the highlighted text. It's also important to note that at the top of the editor, there are two tabs called Visual and Text. And these switch the editor view between the visual editor and the text editor. The text view will enable you to view the HTML code that makes up your content for more experienced users, and this can be helpful at times, but for those not familiar with HTML tags, it's not recommended. Once you've added all of your content and you have it formatted the way that you like, press the blue publish button in the top right of the screen. This will make the content live on your site. You can also preview the content before it's live by selecting the preview button. If you still have more to do, you can choose save draft and revisit it at any time. Thanks for watching. For more information, please visit us at towson.edu/OTS training.